9-yard line. The pass, pulls it down, and Stanford. Greg Kohlmeyer around the left end, Antonio. Greg Kohlmeyer on the quick hitter up the middle. 7 lead after the first period. Cranking it up in the second quarter, Lawrenceburg has a 1st and 10 at the Franklin County 23-yard line. Leading with about 10 and some change in the first half. Matt Richardson on the up. Second and goal, Tigers. Lawrenceburg at the Franklin County 5-yard line. Brookbank on to attempt the extra point. Pete Sabino will hold. The kick is blocked. Jacob Brookbank tees it up for Lawrenceburg. Officially the 25-yard line. First down, Wildcats. Adam Kaiser runs into Matt Dean and Jared Edwards. matched up with Kaiser on the screen pass. Lawrenceburg, 30-yard line. They take over on downs. First and 10, Tigers. Too much arm for Matt. Third and 5, Tigers. Straight ahead.